A Divine Mistress by Thomas Carew. In nature's pieces still I see some error that might mended be, something my wish could still remove, alter, or add. But my fair love was framed by hands far more divine, for she hath every beauteous line. Yet I had been far happier, had nature that made me made her. Then likeness might, that love creates, have made her love what now she hates. Yet I confess I cannot spare from her just shape the smallest hair, nor need I beg from all the store of heaven for her one beauty more. She hath too much divinity for me. You gods, teach her some more humanity.